20 going for? Shut that lid down. Now we wait 2.5 minutes.
No leaks. Leaks on me every time. 9.
So we've got our very own waffle.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Are you ready? Check that bad boy out. It's a shame the little bits of ooze on the side, but it's not a bad attempt for an English person. Ta-da!
And there's your fresh, freshly prepared?
Golden syrup. Yeah.
That's a diet food, isn't it?
Yeah. Every time they search through that bag.
What?
I don't know, I just do. It's only camera equipment and a pair of sunnies. But every single time.
Well, we've got a sound engineer, we've got a producer, we've got actors, we've got clapperboards.
Clapperboards.
Take 21. Oh. Take 23.
And what's the other one?
Kurt.
No, extras. Yeah.
Yeah, we've got extras.
Lots of extras. Extras everywhere.
These
are all our extras. We're paying for all these people to come here. Yeah, right.
Full of funny face.
Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Is send them all with you?
Yeah. Hey. Wait a minute. I love that idea. How about some backstage passes?
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
Come on. Make it happen. Give us some of that.
Okay. I'll make it happen.
All right,
now
all
get out of here.
We got it.
I need all of you.
See ya. Have a nice ride.
Hi, Sal. It's me. Listen, I'm going to need a bigger car. Make it a stretch. In fact, make it a super stretch. Great. Excuse me. Okay, folks. Look, the show is all the way across town. But I got you a really fast car. Okay, wait. It's out in the alley. Hey, guys!
Children, and for the safety of our cast, we ask that you please refrain from the use of flash photography and external video lighting. Now that we've taken care of business, let's talk about me. My name is Patrick, and I'll be your guide for this magical journey into the movies. It's the perfect job for me because I love movies. Is everybody ready?
Woo!
Great, because it's showtime. Ready when you are, CB.
Glorious feeling, I'm happy.
In 1952, Gene Kelly was singing the rain with Debbie Reynolds and Donald O'Connor. Did you know Gene Kelly co-directed this movie? Can anyone tell me what movie this is? That's right, it's Walt Disney's Academy Award-winning film, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke.
Unless I was partial to trouble or fixing to get myself shot, I'd hightail it out of here. Go right ahead if that's what you want to do.
The Duke and Clem made some of the greatest westerns of all time. Stagecoach, The Searchers, The Good, The Bad, and The Ugly. Someone's robbing the bank. Not on my watch, Pilgrim. Sit tight, folks. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. Your guide will return momentarily. Remain seated, please.
Yeah! Well, looky here. Just in time for
the... Hold it right there, hombre.
Come on, you
wouldn't
shoot a guy in the back?
Oh, yeah? That's what you think, stranger. Isn't that right,
Snake? Reach for the sky!
Reaching!
You're under arrest!
Get in there!
By a curse, and those who dare defy that curse must pay with their lives.
Don't, unbeliever, disturb the treasure of the gods, and you shall all pay.
We are now entering the jungle, home of one of the most beloved characters of all time. No, it's not George of the Jungle, actually it's Tarzan, portrayed here by Johnny Weissmuller. Over there we have Maureen O'Sullivan as Jane and the one and only Cheetah as herself. Johnny Weissmuller is probably the best known Tarzan, but he's some tough competition for the title role in his first film. When casting the 1932 version of Tarzan the Ape Man, the producers were seriously considering a young unknown actor by the name of Clark Gable.
Thank you.
We're gonna do you some rock and roll now. This here's my family behind me. You may be one asking yourselves who we are. Well, we are landscapers, but we're also a band.
Yeah.
We are Mulch, Sweat, and Shears! And these guys behind me, they're gonna rock your face right off of your face! So are you guys ready to rock?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready to rock?
Yeah. All
right, start it up!
What do you think of Pizza Planet Pizza?
Oh, it's good pizza.
Is it? Best $10 you spent? Hey Les, you looking forward to the stunt show?
Yeah.
Do you know what to expect?
Yep.
Have you seen it before?
Yep.
Are you lying?
So chill.
Nope.
Ma'am, can you park the strollers? Have you put your stroller aside?
Yeah.
first one, said center one, then nose dives into an airbag. You can't apply the brakes until he's off that airbag, and that's not easy to do, ladies and gentlemen. Locks it up just in the nick of time right there. Our camera guy's doing a nice job capturing all these shots. Here's one we set up earlier. Let's see how that turned out. Oh, it's beautiful. Right off the edge of the shot. Yeah, you like that one. Disappeared. A lot of shots to choose from. I'll never stay on one shot for more than just a couple of seconds at a time when I'm editing the film. And speaking of editing, you've never seen...
This bit was. oh shit.